My childhood is a period in my life when I was no stranger to flu and fever. My grandparents took me to swimming classes, hoping this would strengthen my health. Therefore, you can always find me in the water every day after school. To me, swimming has given me more than a healthy body. Whenever I swim, I enjoy sinking deep in my contemplation and reflecting on my life and the world. For instance, water can hold every stroke I make and every matter I put in.Water shows me that my greatest strength comes from the ability to accept and collaborate with others. During my 10th grade, I was the director of an adapted musical Les Misérables. At first, I only hoped to pick up the ideal actors, but since only the few people reached my expectation, I decided to include any classmate willing to participate. Then, I assigned them with different tasks according to their specialties and acting skills.Though this was not an all-star cast, it was united, inclusive, and large enough to create a dramatic scene. Also, water can change its shape according to the surroundings. Such adaptation is often key to success. When I was preparing for my first short play in the drama club, I was nervous about socializing and my competence as the youngest member on the team. But after several rehearsals, I gradually found my niche, regained my confidence, and harvested friendship.I found myself in a similar situation 1 year later, although this time I was the oldest on the team. To attend Shanghai High School Debate Championship, I was responsible for leading the team of juniors who had never debated before. So instead of trying to win, I adapted my training method by focusing entirely on imparting debate knowledge and encouraged my teammates to learn rather than win. These various experiences have enriched both my life and my inspirations for filmmaking.And in turn, the traits I pick up during these adventures motivate me to become a more well-rounded filmmaker. I will always be swimming, empowered by the water I push behind me, and head towards the future.